What's the matter, Zephy? Loosen up. You're not gonna make it if you stay that tense.
Did you not notice it? Maybe you're slipping.
Huh? Listen carefully.
Thanks to Bendica. But to bump into you here, of all places?
Maybe it's fate. Our only option is to deal with her.
I finally found you, Zephy. And your friends are here, too.
Commander!
We're in a hurry here. We don't have time for this, so we'll be on our way.
You sound so serious.
Commander! Emperor Pharisaeus is sick. I don't think it's wise for you to leave the Imperial City unattended.
You already know about this? Then this was your doing.
What are you talking about? Did something happen to him?
He's dead.
What?
Did you not hear me? The Emperor is dead.
What?
He went mad and took his own life. It was completely unexpected. You called for me?
I'm glad you're here, Corberia.
What's going on? Where's the Emperor?
I need to talk to you.
Well, then go ahead.
Yes, but I need to ask you not to mention this to anyone else. The Emperor, he hung himself. His heart has been extremely ill. I believe talking to a few witches the other day triggered something inside of him.
He spoke to witches? Burn them all alive. The Knights of Requiem will go to the forest immediately and end this once and for all.
You can't.
Why the hell not? The witches are behind the death of the Emperor. They have earned themselves a divine punishment.
In the days leading up to his death, the Emperor kept repeating to me, our faith was built upon lies. He also said that to kill witches is the same as spitting on the face of Varnir.
Are the ones who destroy the future of this planet, who kill the innocent. How is getting rid of them wrong?
I understand how you have come to feel this way. Considering your position, this response is very natural. But allow me to tell you the truth about this world.
Zephy, you are the source of this catastrophe. His mind began to unravel as he continued investigating your story. This is all because of you!
Pharisaeus knew the truth about this world. I still can't believe the Emperor is dead.
But, Commander, if this is what the Emperor wanted, perhaps it's time you respect his wishes and stop all of this killing. Why are you still commanding the Knights?
Absolutely no business telling me how to command my troops. It's your fault. I can't hunt witches anymore. I don't care if the Knights are being disbanded. I am going to hunt down every last one of you!
Commander!
Who are the enemies of Emperor Pharisaeus? Prepare to die!
Let's do this!
Sorcery devices!
Who cares? We're going to have to fight them anyway, or we're done for!
Charlotta's right. And seeing the commander like this, I know it's going to take a lot to stop her.
Can't lose here!
The heartbeat of the dragon! Lend me your power!
yourself. Don't interrupt
me.
Let's go.
Tap.
Yes, it's over. Let's go.
Tap.
Yes, it's mine.
Sense the dragon! Power of the dragon! The power flowing! It's time to finish this!
Let's go!
What? Yo! I'll devour you!
my best. Brace yourself.
Somehow.
I can get even stronger than this.
I can become stronger. I'm one step closer to being the greatest.
That felt good. I can finally have fun.
I'm going to get stronger.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.